In the 1980s, peace held the world in check with a tenuous grasp. Two of the world's superpowers faced off in lockstep, as mutual fear of nuclear war bonded them in a silent agreement for years. However, a single devastating calamity brought an end to that uneasy balance. Deeply rooted distrust and ignorance of one another led mankind down the foolish path to a third world war. 20 years have passed since that day. The endless warring and struggle has given birth to unprecedented weapons of war. These machines have redefined the rules of battle. There is no end to the destruction in sight. The long-lasting conflict resulted in a serious shortage of manpower. Countries were forced to hire mercenaries to fill their ranks. This gave birth to a new industry, further changing the rules of war. Backed by numerous military corporations, a single organization rose to the top of the industry. The mercenary group, Rob Sakaio. The scattered and homeless refugees who lost their homes in war rallied to its banner and were trained as guns for hire. These mercenaries had no homes to defend and no people to protect. They merely fought to survive, and many simply to die fighting.
screen represent your various weapon groups. Switch weapons and the display will change accordingly. Each weapon will be useful in different situations. If you have half a brain, figuring out what to use should be no problem. Now, test out each weapon to learn its characteristics. Destroy all the vehicles in the area. I recommend using all of your weapons to test out their capabilities.
Sighted at point G.
7. Destruction of all targets confirmed. Our performance met company expectations. Fairly decent for a rookie. But you must be prepared to face the fact that soldiers of your caliber are a dime a dozen on the battlefield. Learn how to overcome that. You will be faced with combat situations you've never even imagined. Learn how to deal with each situation and you will survive. Very well. You're dismissed. Undergo soldier RT combat training. As you probably know, hounds are broadly classified into 6 RTs, or role types, based on each hound's characteristics and combat style. This soldier RT specializes in frontline combat and is the squad's offensive backbone. Naturally, this requires skills built around close to medium range combat. The objective of this training is to polish those skills. I hope you're following all this, because I don't plan on repeating myself. Now, let's begin the training. First, we'll start by learning to attack moving targets. There are multiple mobile targets at point G1. Track and destroy them all. Your hound is equipped with various weapons suited to the soldier RT. Needless to say, learning to use each weapon appropriately will be crucial to your success as a soldier RT. Use high accuracy weapons against fast targets and high power weapons against heavily armored targets. Can't get much more basic than that. And remember, the best defense is a good offense, especially for close range combat. Be sure to dispatch your opponents quickly. Thank you. been sighted at point E3.
Democratic Republic of Tarakia. Located in western Neroimus, it is the largest nation in the region and has developed rapidly with the backing of a superpower, America. This backing consequently worsened the nation's own internal conflicts, which existed due to its multi-ethnic population, ultimately resulting in increased anti-government activity by radical ethnic minority groups. Fearful, the government declared it would eradicate these insurgents and decided to deploy anti-terrorist units all across the nation. Second Lieutenant Sylvie Bernard's squad of the Eastern Garrison has been tasked with subjugating an enemy base in the mountain region.
Squad leader to all units, let's get this show on the road. Our objective is to annihilate all enemy units and destroy their base camp. Show them no mercy. Understood? Mercenary, can you hear me? This is your squad leader, Second Lieutenant Sylvie Bernard. I'm sending our scouts to secure the Combos Towers. You are to lead the attack and wipe out any resistance you encounter. In my home country, there are many peoples and many cultures. I don't care who you are or where you come from, mercenary. The people of Tarakia don't let minor differences bother us. No point in bickering over things we can't change. I expect good things from you.
Eric, you're heading for point H4.
This is Kristen. I'm heading for the Combos at point F3.
This is Kristen. The Combos at point F3 has been secured.
Roger that. Maintain position and stand guard.
Eric here. I'm at the Combos at point H4. No sign of any enemies in the area.
Thank you.
You should find the enemy somewhere along the banks. Keep your guard up, mercenary.
Second Lieutenant Sylvie Bernard's armored cavalry has successfully destroyed the insurgents' base camp and occupied the facilities. The squad is now tasked with mopping up any remaining resistance. In addition, The squad has received orders that intelligence is needed regarding an enemy HQ rumored to be hidden somewhere near the border.
Outside of my radar range. Hurry it up, mercenary. Setting the designation for enemy vehicles as Mouse until we have achieved our objectives. Commencing pursuit. Locate and disable the enemy. Eliminate Kronos has arrived at point F4. Get a move on, mercenary. Elimination of Mouse has been confirmed. The operation is a success. I knew we let you into Rafsikyl for a reason. Nice shooting, mercenary. Mercenary, what do you make of the enemies we're facing? They seem too organized, too well-funded to be a guerrilla outfit. Don't you think so? We've received intelligence suggesting that they are receiving aid from Salkar. But they've always been a peaceful country. And if a war breaks out in the area, there's no way Morskoy is going to sit by and do nothing. Their chances of winning a war would be slim. And they know it.
The Balearic region in eastern Tarakia is a hilly borderland. Sylvie's squad has obtained intel on the enemy HQ from their prisoners and begin preparations for an assault on the enemy.
At the target. Proceed with the attack as soon as you have visual confirmation.